TSA says it found marijuana hidden in a jar of peanut butter in a bag at Pittsburgh International Airport. The checked bag triggered an alarm. TSA says it found three vape canisters wrapped in plastic bags. The passenger told them the marijuana was for medical purposes, but they tried to hide it anyway. The TSA says while agents are not searching for drugs, when they're discovered during routine screening, they do contact police.